To play D minor in first inversion on the lowest set of strings, an octave higher, place your middle finger on the 13th fret lowest string, and then with your forefinger bar both the 4th and 5th strings at the 12th fret. Your chord should sound like this.